Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Keith Hammond. I live at 6365 Selsey. That's in St. James, Louisiana. I've been hearing the different reverend speaking. They're different things. They're talking about Burton. I live in the back of Burton. And I was just sitting and thinking, from the time I've been living back there, roughly 26 years now, I can name the people that's passed. Charles Sullivan, respiratory. Mr. Sidney, respiratory. Matthew Mayo, cancer. Pop Miller, cancer. Both Mitchells, cancers. Respiratory. Cancer. Cancer. In the small community. You know, I've seen so many people leave. Like I said, I've been living there just 26 years. I'm not talking about the people that grew up there in that land. They've lost loved ones. Okay? My mother-in-law lost both her legs. Both my mother-in-law and father-in-law, respiratory heart surgery. Perform upon. And, you know, nobody is making an effort. I see my friends, my neighbors, that come, but everybody needs to be here. Everybody. Mm-hmm. Every man, woman, and child that lives in our community. You know, there's not that many of us left. Okay? There's not. You know, and that's why I come out and speak. Anytime I get opportunity. Because like I tell my friends and neighbors, this isn't about the color of my skin. It isn't. It's about money. These large multi-billion dollar companies. I'm surrounded by billions of dollars. Not millions, billions of dollars. Mm-hmm. Multi-billion dollar companies. You know, and you've been all of this on us. You built a whole rail next to me. You know, a whole railroad tank. You got a whole train station next to me. You know, and I come to you at New Star, make you come over to my resident. The gentleman that was running, that runs New Star, worked with my father-in-law. He came over and said, what do you want? What y'all want? I said, my father said, we want to get out of here. See, my wife is sick, I'm sick. If something happens in the middle of the night, we're not going to get out. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're going to get you out. That was been 3-4 years ago. You know? Then he come back and then he said, well, we got to see what Marathon is going to say. Since Marathon bought the other side of the street. So I'm standing between New Star and Marathon. Two multinational. Multi-billion dollar industries. But they can't buy us out. You know? And it's not they can't, they won't. It's not cost effective for them. They'd much rather us stay there and slowly die out than to do anything. They'd much rather do that. You know, because it's double talk. You know, we didn't have parish officials come to Reverend Geeson Church on multiple times. Even Reverend told me, be quiet, big man. Mm-hmm. Slow down, big man. Sometimes. You know? But I'm frustrated.
I understand.
I'm frustrated. You know? And like I said, I get frustrated at my friends and neighbors. I do. Because you're not gonna ride me. You're not. Everybody has a voice. And everybody needs a voice.
Yeah.
We speak loud as one. You know, you got 2-3 people. That's not gonna do it. It's not. These people are not gonna listen to 2-3 people. We get 5 or 6 of us together. Actually, most of the people in the meeting, every time I go, it'd be just us. But if we was giving something away, if there was a party, guess what? We are people that we've never seen before. You know, I don't need you when the times are good. You know, I need you when the times are bad and we in the trenches and we're trying to fight and do something for everybody. Everybody. Not just me. You know, not just Susan, not just Cherokee, not just Brother T. You know, everyone.
5 minutes.
You know, so like I said, man, my 5 minutes are over and I'm out of here. But y'all do what y'all want, but I'm gonna fight.
Amen.
Next week. Keith, don't leave, got a lot more going on. We're gonna be here. Anybody else gonna speak? Here we go. St. James, it's your problem. You can't say how you feel about your own parents. You can't say how you affected in your own parents. This is why these